من العادة الحمد لله يعني نشوفكم مرحبا بكم في مطار بيتك الدولي، حيث تشير الساعة الآن إلى 8:30 في الوقت المحلي، وتبلغ درجة الحرارة 18 درجة مئوية. الرجاء عدم فكه باب المقعد إلا عند انتفاء إشارة رفع الأحزمة الموجودة أمامكم ووقوف محركات الطائرة تماما. قبل مغادرة الطائرة أرجى منكم التأكد من أخذ جميع أمتعتكم اليدوية مع الانتباه إلى سقوط هذه الأخيرة عند فتح الرفوف المخصصة لذلك. ضيوفنا الأعزاء باسم شريك الأجنحة الليبية، نتمنى أنكم قد قضيتم معنا سفرة مريحة، كما نرجو لقاءكم دوما على متن خطوطنا. شكرا وإلى اللقاء. Dear guests, welcome to Mitiga International Airport. It is 8 p.m. 30 minutes local time, and the outside temperature is 18 degrees Celsius. For your own safety, please remain seated and fastened until the fasten seat belt sign is switched off and the aircraft comes to a complete stop. Make sure that you have all your personal belongings and be careful when opening the overhead compartment or folding your handbags. Dear guests, on behalf of Libyan Wings, we hope that you have enjoyed the flight with us and wish to see you soon in one of our destinations. Thank you and goodbye.
Cheerful Tripoli in the evening. Colorful.
Thursday is the anniversary of the
revolution. Oh?
11.
When?
On Thursday. Next Thursday.
17. Yeah, the day after tomorrow, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I read it before, yeah. 17 February.
Yes.
So are you going to make, to have any national ceremony, kind of? Like Independence Day?
No? Maybe Ali will.
Ali? Ali will celebrate alone?
I will celebrate, yes.
We are so busy. You know, Thursday, Ayman, he will go to Tunis. Thursday after tomorrow, yes, Ayman.
Yeah, yeah, Ayman,
yes,
return to Tunis.
Yes,
yeah, yeah.
Return to Tunis, yes. I'm so busy, I can't go.
Okay.
Otherwise, he will
celebrate. So only Ali.
Yeah.
Ali will celebrate the revolution. They okay.
Yeah. He doesn't want to acknowledge that he's supporting the previous regime and he doesn't like this revolution. It's very clear.
So this revolutionary day is a kind of a independence day, right?
Yes.
So you are going to celebrate as whole nation, right? No?
Oh, yes. Yeah. I think the most of the people.
So, okay.
It depends. Some people, they don't want to these changes.
Time, so, but it's not a lot.
Yes.
Very lovely. Even we can walk here, yeah?
If you would like to take some photos from here or video.
It's better on video. I'm a little bit worried because I saw police over there.
Oh, no problem.
They show more, show more.
You can even record even the police.
Ah, no.
It's a celebration.
So this is the fortress.
Yeah. Ah, this is the castle.
Oh, castle. Yeah, yeah. Not fortress.
The castle is built by the Turks.
The جزيرة تدرب بالضبط والعلمية تجيب بالضبط توصل الجزيرة توصل العلمية كركراق الرياضية.
And the one after.
أو أنا جيك على اليسار وبتخمل الجزيرة العلمية.
The palace.
The Libyan Central Bank.
Oh, the Central Bank.
داخل على اليسار.
The one, the building one.
Yeah,
the big building, yeah. And the Roman gate already passed.
No,
not yet.
Yeah, not yet. You mean the Marcus, yeah? Here it is.
Yeah.
You can see from this cross.
There
it is.
See there.
What is that?
Yeah.
Oh, the gate, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Marcus, yes.
Marcus Aurelius.
Aurelius gate, yes.
Very lovely. Oh, a lot of police here.
نت واي فاي مجاني في الزقاق تاع
الحاره مش عارف من هذا الزقاق
النت مجاني
مجاني نت اوبن مفتوح بيديروها زعما بيردوها كي سياحيه وفيها جانب في الحاره
فيري نايس
كانت تكون فرد للزوج
نيجيريين
هم مباني زوجوا المباني بيض الدنيا كي تكون داخل المزارع كلها جايت للدور
كويس
Come again?
I thought you are in the Tunisia, but I have heard that you have been in your room, right?
Inshallah.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Hope you spend nice in fine.
No, no. Do you mean I stop over in Tunis? No, I go straight from Jakarta yesterday, midnight. So it direct kind of, well.
From Jakarta to Istanbul, huh?
No, no. Jakarta, Doha.
Ah, Doha, Tunis.
Doha,
okay,
Tunis.
Okay, okay.
Tunis, Tripoli.
Yes, yes.
Long
Qatar
trip.
Airways,
in total, like 24 hours.
24 hours.
Yeah. More than, like 20, almost 25 hours. By the way, yeah. You called revolution because you were fighting against whom?
fighting against
against whom?
The revolution.
Yeah. Why you call it revolution?
Because we're fighting because of the previous regime, which is Gaddafi regime.
Ah, okay.
Yes. He spent 42 years. Yeah. Our shoulders.
Oh, okay.
Nothing. Oil country. Yeah. Rich country.
Very rich.
Yes, and you see the situation here.
I think you have a lot of buffer stock.